Ladies and gentlemen, it's Netflix Top 5 Picks. Brought to you by Outcast, OCCR, Owens Community College Radio.
This is Dr. J. Thomas with the Netflix Top 5 Picks in the U.S. for the week of March 8th, 2021.
5.
The popular classic The Dark Knight swoops into number 5 this week. This popular Batman saga stars Christian Bale as Batman and the iconic role of Joker is played by Heath Ledger. This non-stop action movie will have you on the edge of your seat as the soul of Gotham is at stake.
4.
A 2001 classic breaks its way into the number 4 spot this week. Starring Denzel Washington and Ethan Hawke, it's Training Day. A veteran narcotics officer leads a rookie on his first day. This heart-racing action movie will make you question what lines can be crossed.
3.
Jumping to number 3 this week is the movie Sentinel. Home from combat, a highly trained soldier is waging war on the man who hurt her sister.
2.
Treasure, deception, crime. A massive global church is almost brought to its knees in this new Netflix docuseries. Climbing to number 2 this week is Murder Among the Mormons.
And number 1.
Coming in at number 1 this week is the drama comedy series Guinea and Georgia. When Georgia, a free-spirited single mom, is trying to outrun her, she moves north with her two kids, Guinea and Austin. The new start proves to be a bit shaky as a mother and daughter look to find each other. Catch the Netflix Top 5 Picks on the Outlook Student Digital Newspaper webpage at OwensOutComm.com. That's Outcom with two M's, OwensOutComm.com. I'm Dr. J. Thomas, and on behalf of the Owens Outcom Student Media Center production crew, thank you so much for joining us for the Netflix Top 5 Picks for the week of March 8th, 2021.
Netflix Top 5 Picks was produced by the Owens Outcom Student Media Center.